Hi, I'm Chad McQuinney, co-founder and chairman of McQuinney. Orange County is a very special place and there's not a lot of land left. And so we love to imagine what's possible. And it all starts with, we've got to sit down and really listen to the community authentically. And what does the community want? What do both city councils want? And that's our job as community developers to really listen and then come up with a vision and creative solutions and structures to help make that happen. By working together, we can all accomplish more than we can do on our own.
We believe, especially on the master plan community side of things, that we have huge responsibility in what we do because we are every day building legacy. We actually have the ability to enhance people's quality of life in what we do every day, and we take that quite seriously.
I think there are opportunities to center this civic engagement around an art focal point. And it could be interactive, it could be kinetic, it could be a place where families come together.
We have developed a number of communities with affordable housing, but we ourselves are not affordable housing developers. We want to go with the local experts, such as Awakeland, who's in California, they understand the market, and have them develop the affordable housing. We know that they're very, very committed to a long-term strategy. We felt that there was excellent synergy between McQuinney and Awakeland.
McQuinney has done a very good job of integrating attainable housing throughout our developments. You want housing that's integrated into the community and that people from all walks of life and all different income levels and careers and backgrounds, et cetera, can live together.
When we approach a project like Willowick, we want to put pencils down. We want to reach out to the community, reach out to the stakeholders and listen and really understand what is important to them.
We're excited to continue our partnerships in Southern California, working hand in hand with both the local residents and community members, as well as the City of Garden Grove and City of Santa Ana.
Orange County will always be near and dear to my heart. Some of our very first strawberry stands were in Garden Grove and Santa Ana back in the day. And we find that if you love something and you're passionate about it and you're good at it and you get to do it with people you like, know, and trust, it's fun, it's not work, it's easy.
I've been an Orange County resident for over 35 years. I've always lived in Orange County. I've been very proud of how Orange County has developed over time. I also understand the areas of need. To be able to offer that back to the community for where I've lived for so long would be very rewarding for me.